It seems to me a strange thing, mystifying, that a man like you should waste his time on women of her kind. Yes, I can understand that she amuses, but to let her stroke you and kiss your hair, it's hardly in your line. It's not that I object to her profession, but she doesn't fit in well with what we teach and say. It doesn't help us if you're inconsistent. They only need a small excuse to put us all away.
Who are you to criticize her? Who are you to despise her? Leave her, leave her. Let her be now. Leave her, leave her. She's with me now. If your slate is clean, then you can throw stones. If your slate is not, then leave her alone. I'm amazed that men like you can be so shallow, thick and slow. There is not a man among you who knows or cares if I come or go.
No, you're wrong.